Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. This is part 11 of all Spider-Man games ever released. This is Spider-Man Edge of Time on PS3. I'm running this on the PS3 Eliminator. This might be the last one. Spider-Man on PS4 comes out in 4 days, and I can't find any other Spider-Man games to play, so this might be the last one.
During the day, as Miguel O'Hara, Alchemax geneticist, I could have walked right in. But at night, the security protocols kick in. The genetics lab. Without that department, I wouldn't be
So,
the man.
turns out Spider-Man died. The original Spider-Man died in this game. We're playing Spider-Man, this Spider-Man 2099. 2099, I think. The future Spider-Man. On the future, you, I don't know about.
I just know it.
Too many Spider-Mans, fucking hell. You can tell this is not perfectly rendered in this Illuminator. The sound's a bit fucked up. The fuck long is this fucking crawling for? Jesus Christ. Crawling for ages. Finally.
There you are.
Bioscan sequence initiated.
This. Ugh. Jesus Christ.
Access to time research lab granted, Mr. Sloan.
Slow down, Miguel. Take your time. Don't want to get caught here.
Put some subtitles on. Can I? Every game I play, I need subtitles. Just the thing I just have on in my games. So why the subtitles are in the middle of the screen? The hell, what's up with that?
I'm almost embarrassed it took me so long to come up with it. I simply go back in time and launch Alchemax years before it was originally founded. Not only can I remake Alchemax in my image,
but you can dismantle Stark if you come up before it gets started. You're a genius, sir.
I programmed you well, Joseph.
This is very boring. Boring for.
No, you don't get away from me that easily.
For the start of a Spider-Man game, just crawling through a vent, following one guy.
Of course, the CEO will want me to have that degree of power. He's all about power, but he won't have anything to say by the time I'm done.
I don't want you coughing. Well, the sounds are messed up again. Not this again.
Security scan sequence initiated.
close one that was. That was very close.
Yep, he's heading for his time research lab, all right. There's an access point near the generator.
The fuck all this shit? Ugh. Sound gets so messed up. Oh, sweet. Swing like a spider. Oh, what the fuck? Change some settings so I can fix the sound a little bit. It's better.
I don't have a clue how to shut it down.
Nope. It's made it worse. Is this better? Not really. I think it's got worse. Can take it.
If I don't get there in time, he could actually pull this off, go into the past and tamper with who knows what.
Fuck the sound. Oh, now it sounds better again. Fucking hell.
That lunatic actually did it, and I saw it all.
Intruder in time research lab. Maximum force used.
Oof. Now, great. Robot sentries. I'm sure I can take them now. Maybe I can draw them off. Move fast enough to distract him with some decoys. Stop to rest. Security in this place. Gotta get out of here.
Fuck. Your name, Mickey? If I don't get out here. Oh, there we go. This game's not bad for on the PS3 for a Spider-Man game. It's same simple combat. Nice graphics. The swing seems okay. Not sure if it attaches to buildings or not, but.
Just me and you, old-timer. I threw together a chronal link program using a sample of your DNA. It's allowing me to communicate with you at the point in time it was taken. I just wish it was from earlier on. We have almost no time.
Time until what?
Until you're killed.
Until I'm what now? Because it kind of sounded like you said killed.
Listen, a lunatic named Walker Sloan from 2099 created a time gateway. It was a one-way trip that dumped him sometime in the 1970s. He then used his advanced knowledge to build Alchemax, years before it was supposed to be established, transforming your world and mine.
But I work for Alchemax. You're saying that's somehow wrong?
Completely.
At this point, we're
taking news pictures for J. Jonah Jameson.
The late night ranting TV news guy? Forget it.
You can't forget it.
Where does this so-called death happen?
Sloan's building another gateway on the 66th floor, so he can finally travel back and forth. I saw you being killed, right there.
By who?
I couldn't make it out. It doesn't matter. Get out of the building.
So a crazed killer can wander around the building without me to stop him? No way. Besides, if I find this guy somewhere else, then I'm invincible, because I can only die at the gateway, right?
It's not an exact science, Parker.
Meaning what?
You want to spend an hour getting a crash course on temporal physics? No? Then do what I say.
You've got a lot to learn about priorities, pal. I'm gonna do what I think is right, and that means going after bad guys. You want a Spider-Man who'll do whatever you want? Go play a video game.
A Spider-Man video game? Okay.
Spider-Sense.
Oh, fucking hell. Of course, sound the fucked up.
I've got the intruder sight. They're teleporting cars. That's spiffy new tech.
All employees, we are in a state of heightened security. We apologize for any inconvenience or possible loss of life. Thank you.
Wait, what did you say? I can't hear you.
We need to work out the kinks of this time travel communications thing if it's gonna have any hope of catching on.
Parker, focus on what's important.
I am, which is why I'm heading up to the 66th floor. If that's where we're supposed to butt heads, maybe I can drop out of the roof. I'm gonna go look for an elevator.
Do you want to die?
Of course not. I want to run away even less.
Oh, sound. Fucking hell. Dead. Jesus.
What happened? The elevator I'm in just changed into a closet. Rock just tried to kill me with an elevator. Weird coincidence.
Maybe not.
Wait. Something I did here had an effect on you in 2099? That's impossible.
No, theoretically it's not. The idea is called quantum causality. The two gateways created a link between our times.
Like a wormhole through the fourth dimension.
Right. Normally changing the past just creates an alternate timeline. But thanks to the wormhole, what you do there affects my time. And vice versa.
So I can change things here, now, that can immediately change things in the future? That's amazing. Spectacular, even.
A spectacular Spider-Man. The foot will go down there. And I go over here. No, I think I just... over here. Go up here. Okay.
Security system has all the entrances blocked. I gotta come back here after I take out the security mainframe.
Parker, my path to the 66th floor is blocked by some kind of force field.
Welcome to my world.
Ouch. Okay. Sure. The fuck? the sense. What kind of ability is that?
Hi, is it okay with you if I destroy that security mainframe behind the glass?
Protect security mainframe.
Eh, it's worth a shot.
Things spot assets. Okay, how to get in that fucking room? I guess we go over here. It's Kier.
Destroy the security mainframe. How you doing, O'Hara? You still stuck?
Shh.
Yeah. Well, listen and learn, newbie. Ta-da! That's how both of them, right?
My force field just changed into sentries. Robot guards.
This whole quantum causality thing is a real wild card. I can't control if it makes things better or worse. Well, at least I can get through the door now. Okay, now to get back to that sealed door through the elevator shaft. The force field should be down by now.
Smashy buttons, smash, smash, smam the buttons.
Okay.
hurt the sound. Fuck it. That's it, guys, for this video. Guys, that's it for this video. Hope you just, leave a like, comment, subscribe, you know, all the YouTube shit. This might be the last one until Spider-Man Theater 4 comes out on in 3-4 days. The 7th of the... Wait, the 7th or the 8th of the 9th, I'm pretty sure. When he actually comes out. But I know it's this week. Unless I can find another Spider-Man game to play. I probably won't. And until the next video, leave this out. Bye.